We're here with Brett Wyatt. Am I getting your name right?
Yeah.
All right, you drivers of number 17 Steelhead late model, correct?
Yes, sir.
How many years have you been racing?
This first year in late model, we've raced open wheel for, I believe, 6 years, and this is my seventh year racing. We just started late model this year.
How old of a man are you?
Just turned 21 a week ago.
And you've been racing for 6 years?
Yeah. My dad started me out when I was about 14, so.
So you've been around it a while then. How are you doing this year so far?
All right. We've run it, went to Atomic last weekend, run at Crossville and at Baxter, and we've got two wins. And one here at Crossville and one at Baxter.
Pretty impressive. I know it was your first night out, you got the win here.
Yeah, we won on the first night here. The Lord's blessed us to have a good year, have some fun, and still got a lot of learning to do, but we're having fun. That's the main thing.
Well, what chassis are you running?
This is a 05 Masters built chassis.
Well, it's a nice looking ride. You got anybody you want to thank?
Yeah, I got to thank, first of all, God for allowing me to have this opportunity and ability, and thank my dad, Wyatt Builders. He's the one who forks out most of the money. And got to thank Chris Miller Custom Painting and PPM down in Rockwood, make a bunch of late model parts. They're good boys. Race Engine Design, AME Manufactured Exteriors, West Haven Speed Equipment, Volunteer Hearth and Home. And there's a lot of these guys on here. It's kind of hard to remember them all. We've got a bunch of help, but AutoZone, Hughes Real Estate, Buddha Transmissions, Fincher's Insulations, and Webb's Auto Parts.
Well, that is a lot of sponsors. It's a 35-lap event tonight. How do you think you're going to fare?
All right, I guess. It's going to be kind of dry. We'll just see. We're going to qualify tonight, but our dry stuff's been off a little bit. We're usually pretty good when it's wet, but go out there and give her a shot.
I noticed there's a lot of stiff competition here. Who, you got anybody you're most worried about?
Why, I ain't no need to be worried about anybody, but there is some competition here. Mike Weeks is here, and a bunch of other. Rick Williams, of course, Brandon, all them guys run here every week. Michael Luna, I seen, was here. Anthony White. There's a bunch of guys here that's pretty stiff competition.
Well, we know you know your way around the track. You got to win here. So we're going to wish you best of luck tonight. And I don't know what else to say, but thanks for the interview.
Thank you, buddy.